For firefighters in Bloomington, where they were forced to keep their distance as a produce business just burned. Fire crews showed up to find big flames and intense smoke coming from the property at Slover and Cedar. It started around 2 o'clock, and we're still waiting for a word on a cause. San Bernardino County ordered the firefighters to take a defensive attack. None of those firefighters were hurt.
A handful of show horses.